Shopping.
Nice to see you.
Great
yeah.
to see you. Thank you for having us.
Another super cool item here, guys, for all those folks, and aren't there plenty of them, who have a cell phone. By the way, this is Christine.
Hi.
Alt Perry brings a lot of great electronic items to QVC. This is called SkyTech. This is a backup power source for most of your electronic gadgets. Yes, it'll work with your tablets. Yes, it'll work with some of your little core flip camcorders. But really, it is going to be something that gives you great peace of mind for your cell phone. So it's E222653, last day at this price, 3 payments of Easy Pay, free shipping to go along with it, an adapter kit that really will work with just about any brand phone or tablet out there.
Oh, yeah.
Which I think is important.
Absolutely.
And tell me really what's going on with this device.
Well, this is the SkyBank 4000. This means 4000 amps of battery power with you wherever you go. The beautiful thing about this is we all have cell phones, Jill. I mean, we need to be in touch with our friends and family with this included adapter. You can, any of your devices or your phones with a USB interface can be charged, and not just, you can actually, if your phone is completely dead, the power bank can actually charge it in 10 seconds, enough for you to make an emergency phone call.
Wow.
Which is so huge.
Great peace of mind.
Yeah, so you can always stay in touch with your family and your friends, the kids after school, they need to be picked up. Always have power, and that's what the SkyTech Power Bank 4000 is known for.
Well, I think the key thing is, how many times do you have a day where you leave first thing in the morning, you are out and about all day, you're using your phone, you're checking things, you're doing this, you're doing that, and before you know it, it's 4 o'clock, and you're like, oh my God, my phone's about dead.
Mm-hmm.
And you're nowhere close to the car. Oh, wait, you went with somebody, and so you don't have your car charger in the car, and you're feeling a little panicked because you don't have the ability to text with your kids, have somebody keep in touch with you. Having this backup with you, it's just about the same weight as a cell phone,
so even
if you keep it carrying, in your bag, it's not that big, and it's something that you have these attachments that feed into your SkyTech power bank that's going to allow you to get that charge. How do I charge the SkyTech?
So, Jill, when you get out of the box, you're going to plug it in overnight. It takes about 4 hours.
Okay.
The charge will last for about 3 months because it has this great
battery safe.
And that's actually how you activate the device. You just turn it on with this little silver button here, and your devices start charging. Did I mention you can charge two devices at the same time?
Oh, my gosh.
Which is
huge.
Amazing. Yeah, and it also comes with this cable here. So it has a mini USB interface like so. So there's the mini USB. There's also a great Apple 30-pin adapter as well. And, of course, you've got the two micro USBs here. So think of all of your electronic devices. You know, I just picked up an iPhone 5. So what I do is I just go ahead and pull that USB out, plug it in, and I go ahead and I can just go ahead and use that Lightning 30-pin adapter, and I'm charging my brand new iPhone that I just got.
I mean, and I think, you know, you think of those people on your list who have the Apple products, they will love this. This will also work on your iPads, guys. So, again, it's a nice backup. What about those times we're heading into winter where there are ice storms, nor'easters, and we lose power? Here is a backup power source for that one source of communication that you never want to be without. If you have plug-in cordless phones in your house, when the power goes out, you lose that phone capability. And you lose the ability to recharge your cell phone if it's not completely charged, right? You lose the ability to check on your iPad what's going on with the weather, what are the road closings because you don't have any power. This gives you that backup capability so that you're at the ready in an emergency situation, in a weather situation. And once this is fully charged, Christine, how many charges do I get from it to other devices?
Oh, gosh.
Like, can I recharge my cell phone just once or a couple of times?
Well, an iPod, you can charge it up to 2 to 3 times. The iPhone 5, I can charge over twice. The iPhone 4, over twice.
Wow.
Over 2 times. And the nice thing is I'm actually charging 2 devices at the same time, because that's usually what happens. You know, suddenly you're out of juice. And I'll tell you what, even if my one device my one phone is completely dead and I need to reach out to my husband or the kids at school, it's really important that I remain in touch with them. So in less than 10 seconds, I'm going to have enough juice to make that emergency phone call.
I love it.
I love that.
Great item, too. You know, even if it's for, you know, your your older mom or dad. Maybe they don't have the highest tech phone in the world, but they're always worried about, oh gosh, but what if I run out of power? This gives them that backup opportunity. It's the only item in the show with free shipping. It's on 3 payments of Easy Pay. If you order it tomorrow, you'll pay more. I don't know that the Easy Pay will be available. I don't know if the free shipping's there. And these are our final quantities of the year. I know people on your list have cell phones, because in this day and age, almost everybody does.
I know
that there are people on your list who have tablets or these portable electronics. It might even just be their e-reader that they have, right?
Sure.
This is a backup power source so that when they can't physically charge it from a plug-in outlet, when they don't have the car charger in the car with them, but they really need to get more juice, guess what? This has it. You can bring it with you. You can have it charged in the house and then pull out when the lights go out. But, I mean, it's great for the whole family. And these are our final quantities, so make sure that you get it while you can. There's only 500 left, actually. So stay on the line. It's E222653. Again, enough adapters here to work with all of your Apple products and then all other standard like USB and then the micro USB ports, too, right?
Yep.
So stay on the line, and you can do 2 devices at a time if you need to. E222653. Merry Christmas. Nice
Thank
to
you
see
too.
You, Christine. Thank you. Stay on the line if you're dialing in for that. That is very popular. Today's special value is coming up in the show, so don't go away.